is a wonderful social guy, but on his terms. I mean, look, when he chooses to be your buddy, he can be a champ. He does not like other cats at all and will react very badly. So he needs to be the only kitty in his new home, and he has no history with dogs. He would do fine with older kids, but he does tend to play a little rough, uses his teeth and his claws when he plays, and he will nip playfully, but it's still a nip. And he just needs someone who will give him a lot of play time and a lot of lap time, but when he wants it. Olaf is very active and playful. He has spent quite a bit of his life largely outside, and he's going to want to go outside, and he'll be really vocal in demanding that. So ideally, he should go to a home with a patio or a safe yard, or at the very least a big deck or someplace where he could be outside, because he's going to be much happier there. But oh my goodness, is he going to be a lot of fun for your family.